Ball Journey Down Niagara. Christopher Tucker composed this piece after taking a trip to Niagara Falls. The piece begins with sounds inspired by a ride on a Maid of the Mist boat. The mist comes in short, drenching waves. Then, the white water walk makes the next statement in the piece with jagged musical gestures. You will also hear the roaring of the water and the percussion. The journey in this work concludes with an overlook of Niagara Falls being full of majesty and spirit. Here is Journey Down Niagara.
Best time with these wonderful young musicians.
here on stage over the past 2 days. We've had a lot of great laughs, smiles, a lot of jokes, and certainly a lot of wonderful music making. This was my first time conducting an all-county ensemble, and now I can't wait to come back and do it again. I'd like to take a moment to thank all the family members and friends here in the audience who have come to support these elementary all-county band members. Thank you for supporting the music making of these musicians, supporting our band programs at school, and helping to foster a lifelong love of music. Thank you to the music teachers and these wonderful band students for not only teaching them, but for inspiring them. To my fabulous musicians here on stage, I heard that one of the days next week is Bring Your Band Director Chocolate Day, but I'm not sure which days it falls on, so you might want to just celebrate every day. I'm proud of your progress, and thank you for being wonderful. Our final selection is Bizarre by Randall Standridge.